Good morning. Do we know each other?
Absolutely. Since about 5 seconds ago, my friend. Marcel Richard, draftsman at your service.
Do you like antiques, Marcel?
No, to tell the truth, I am hiding from my creditors. If you see a short blonde man who looks like money come in, you let me know.
You wouldn't happen to know anything about alchemy by any chance?
Absolutely. Mix vodka with lemon, whiskey with soda, or rum with pineapple juice. None of these transforms metal into gold, but they do something better. They transform women into goddesses.
I'm looking for a diary. It's supposed to be in the back room, but if you should run across it here.
I shall make it my personal quest, my friend. If I have to kill someone to get your diary, I'll do it.
Good morning.
At last, a polite young man. Don't you agree, Walter?
Are you in Paris on vacation?
Exactly, dear. We're celebrating our undivorce. Walter?
Did you say you just got undivorced?
Exactly. We'd been divorced for just 6 months when Walter had a heart attack. He changed completely, became a totally different person. So I said, "Do you want to get undivorced?" And he said,
"So you two can't remember why you divorced?"
I don't know. Well, we used to fight a lot. Remember how you always used to contradict me, Walter? I know it's hard to tell these things from the outside, but I can assure you that everything's different now.
I'm happy to hear that you've reconciled.
Life gave us another chance, dear. And I swear on my guardian angel that we're going to make the most of it.
Is Walter okay? No after effects?
Just the opposite, dear. He's much better like this. Isn't that right, Walter?
Is it your first time in Paris?
Our very first. We've been wanting to come here all our lives. But things got in the way. Kids, work, and then, well, the divorce.
And it is told that Don Gines de Orduña, a priest, poured mercury from his right hand, sulfur from his left hand, sprinkled salt on top, and lit a fire underneath that blazed white hot like the depths of hell. The secret is on the facade. I know it's there somewhere. For the master alchemist, everything is made up of these few elements. The order of the flesh and its unknown carnal work must also be based on them.
I don't understand what you mean about doing it for your father.
I saw the same excitement in you that I saw in him. Notre Dame, alchemy, the order of the flesh. You're both after the same thing.
What are you afraid of?
The same thing will happen to you as to him. He took his own life, John. I don't know if it was the investigation or what, but he took his own life.
Do you know why you're... No, never mind. Excuse me.
Why my father committed suicide? No. He'd spent the entire day with an American collector. They made some good deals. The man was going to pay us a lot of money. We were going to restore the store, travel. When I woke up the next morning, he had hanged himself.
Did your father share his hobby with anyone? A friend, for example?
When I was a little girl, yes. A strange man. He went by the name of Choke, I think.
He became stranger and stranger as time went by. One day he disappeared and never came back.
What was your father like?
My father was a good man. He was quiet, affectionate, solitary. He hardly left the house after my mother died.
What is this cross for?
It's not my problem, John. Nothing you care about is my problem anymore.
Thank you.
The secret is on the facade. I know it's there somewhere. I did what you told me to, and I researched these medallions. Had a sculptor make identical ones for a small church in another country. I've searched all over the world for a church with these medallions, but if it ever existed, it's gone now.
You don't seem like the typical Frenchman.
Ah, no? And if I tell you I have pétanque balls between my legs?
You don't seem like...
And you don't...
The girl at the counter won't give me the time of day.
Well, don't try anything with me, my friend, under no circumstances.
What if it wasn't his fault?
That's nonsense. But it would be so comforting. If I could blame someone, if I had that person in front of me, I swear I don't know what I'd do.
I love you, Pauline.
Thanks. I would love to be able to say the same, but I've got so much terrible shit going on inside of me, John.
Trust me. I'll take care of you.
Don't fuck with me, John. My mother left. My father left. And you'll end up leaving too in the end.
The secret is on the facade. I know it's there somewhere. I did what you told me to, and I researched these medallions. It turns out that Hines de Orduña, founder of the Order of the Flesh, had a sculptor make identical ones for a small church in another country. I've searched all over the world for a church. I did what you told me. It turns out, had a sculptor make identical. I've searched all over the...
What is this?
It's not my problem.
Thank you. Hey, scumbag. You disgust me. You smell like shit because you're a scumbag. Huh, you little scumbag? But I'm gonna leave you looking like a princess. Anyone ever give you a manicure?
I found him, Cooper.
Henry? Who?
Boris. He's been in Happy Dale, a mental hospital about an hour from here for the past 2 years.
Should we go after him? He knows too much.
Toothpick. No, he's totally round the bend. No one pays any attention to his delusions. I'm sure our friend would like to have a long chat with him, don't you?
You don't seem...
I am too handsome, Mott.
Amnesia.
I was poisoned with mercury. Some things I don't know, but I do have some answers, thanks to your father's diary. Henry White is...
Henry White will be most pleased to learn this. The diary. I killed the girl just like I killed her father.
Oh my God!
Hands up. Get out, you bastard! Get out, or I'll make you drink mercury again after I finish off the girl. Out!
Thank you.
Master. Tell me who I...
You are late.
Did you find what you are seeking?
I'm not seeking it anymore. I don't even remember what it was.
Ah, your memory. And now, what are you seeking?
Your teachings.
You already have them.
But... and swordsmanship?
You are not ready.
And the unknown sense?
You are not ready.
When will I be?
Bring me a truth flower.
And you'll teach me to use the unknown sense?
Bring me a truth flower.
Why can't I hold the katana, Master?
Pick it up.
Can I take it with me?
If you take it out of this room, I'll replace the yak's skull with yours.
What is the unknown sense, Master?
In reality, it is nothing more than knowing how to fight in the dark. But I thought it would sound more mystical if I called it unknown sense. Am I right?
What is the truth flower?
An ordinary flower from an ordinary bush. But, basically, and where you're concerned, it's an ordinary mindfuck to test you.
I believe there is a truth flower on a nearby peak on top of a nest.
That's true. But unless you learn to fly, you're going to have a hard time. Think, young disciple.
Why do you want me to bring you a truth flower and not something else?
Because that will demonstrate that you have the wisdom, the patience, and the perseverance required to learn control of the unknown sense.
I understand.
Bah! Do you know what it is? We masters like to feel like gods. And gods like to pose arbitrary challenges. Don't eat this apple. Don't work on Saturday. Don't touch yourself there.
The bush in the entryway is dead.
The soil is good, but the seed was bad. It had to die. It dishonored the soil that nurtured it.
Shall we play?
Let's play. Five? You could be bluffing, but I say two. Let's take a look. No winner. What a pity.
Shall we play?
Let's play. Three? You could be bluffing, but I say one. Let's take a look. I win. I'll add another glass of water to the ones you already owe me.
Thank you.
There always incense in the burner on the porch?
Because its aroma penetrates the soul. It shows us our inner self and helps us become one with the universe.
I understand.
I love pulling your leg, young disciple.
Shall we play?
Let's play. Zero, you could be bluffing, but I say five. Let's take a look. No winner. What a pity.
Why can't I take...
Because you don't know how to use it. I want you to become familiar with its weight. But without you going farther, then I can smell you.
When will you show me how to fight with the katana?
When you're ready.
And when will I be ready to...
When I say so, young disciple.
The swords of the great masters always have a story behind them. What?
I will tell you in due time.
Thank you.
Can I have some more water?
Yes, but you'll be taking my ration for the day. You can be sure that I'll get it back this very day if I have to drink it directly from your open belly.
Shall we play?
Let's play. Five? You could be bluffing, but I say four. Let's take a look. Did you win? That's enough. Pick one of my treasures. That's what you want. It's yours.
What are we having for dinner today?
Sampa.
What will we have for dinner tomorrow?
Sampa.
What will we have for dinner the day after tomorrow?
Sampa.
Shall we play?
Let's play. Three? You could be bluffing, but I say five. Let's take a look. I win. I'll add another glass of water to the ones you already owe me.
Shall we play?
Let's play. Four, you could be bluffing, but I say seven. Let's take a look. Did you win? That's enough. Pick one of my treasures. That's what you want. It's yours.
Master, is it true that you defeated the dragon yak?
As true as it is that I never spare the life of anyone who doubts it.
Shall we play?
Let's play. Four, you could be bluffing, but I say five. Let's take a look. Did you win? The last of my treasures is yours.
Mm-hmm.
possess the ingenuity that I suspected you had. And in doing so, you have earned the right to learn the art of sword fighting. I will teach you to clean it. Parry. Blast. Attack. Disarm. And forgive.
Everything your father gathered about alchemy, and you head to Scotland. We'll meet up at Inverness Airport, and we'll find St. Fergus Church together. You got that?
I just can't say no.
Trust me. Pauline?
Yes?
There is one little thing that I haven't told you yet.
What?
I love you.
Please understand that this is highly irregular. Only the donations Mr. White makes to this institution and the hopelessness of Boris's case have persuaded me to let you conduct this experiment. Remember the rules. No touching him, no waking him up, no upsetting him. If anything happens, alert the orderly, Ernie. He'll know what to do. Good luck, Mr. Yesterday.
Hello, Boris.
Choke? Choke!
Who's this Choke?
It's taken a long time, but I knew you'd come. After what you did for me.
No, Boris. No, I'm...
You don't remember? They were torturing me in that warehouse. The only way to get in was through the rooftop. You climbed up that chimney and... you did it. Then you saved me.
I don't understand any of this. How do you know that I'm this Choke person?
By your voice. It's the same voice you had when you became young again.
Evidently, I didn't die. How did I survive?
How were you able to live through that? You killed yourself, Choke. You were dead as a doornail.
Who were those people who were torturing you?
Fucking punks. Laurel and Hardy, an asshole version.
Tell me about the fat guy.
He came out of nowhere with a gun and emptied the chamber. The last shot was right in the middle of your head.
Tell me about the thin guy.
Henry White. at him, scaring him, but who would have guessed that he was a fucking sadist?
How did we get to that industrial park?
You don't remember. It's because you died again since. I don't know why you have to go and forget everything each time you die. It makes no sense. We arrived in the torturer's van. They had just killed you, and you came back to life. But instead of being old like you were before, you were young, and you had the same voice as you do now. You pulled the tape off my mouth, and I brought you up to date.
You're crazy. How could I come back to life?
Hey, you're the one who does weird shit, Choke. So I'm not the crazy one here.
Who are you?
They call me Boris. I live in Catway Station, and I'm your only friend.
I can't remember anything. I don't know who I am.
You're a joke. You're immortal. Well, no, you are mortal until you're not.
What do they want from us?
I don't know. I only know that they aren't going to burn us. Sounds good, doesn't it?
Let's get out of here. Let's go.
I can't, joke. I have a broken leg. You go. We're wasting time. Do it now!
Let's get them out.
Shit! Bastard. Where's the other one?
Easy, Cooper.
Where the hell's Choke?
You can't have closed the door properly. It opened and his body fell out. I'm gonna go look for it.
Should I come with you?
Stay here. And make sure the other one doesn't die on us. I want him to be alive when I get back. Understood?
Could have taken off right then. Who was I to you? If you couldn't remember me and hardly believed me, but you decided to save me. Joke. Me.
Thank you.
You wrapped the camera in the canvas to protect it, yes. Well, no. Before that, you did several things with it. It. Dying and coming back to life left you so traumatized that it gave you amnesia.
My name is Choke. And yours? The same. If you're alive, then I am not crazy. You want to know who you are? And what this is about? Pay close attention. You've got to rescue a guy named Boris, who's being held prisoner in the...
You know, even though you come back 30 years younger, there'll be something that remains. Scar on your hand.